We're on day 55, and right now I'm in the airport right now. I'm in Chicago, Illinois, on the way to New York. I'm gonna go skating, got all my stuff. Yup. So today's vibe's gonna be about traveling. I feel like that's the most important thing right now, especially today, because that's what I'm doing. But if you stick to what you love doing, that's something that comes with it, you know, and you learn a lot from it. So that's a big important key into this lifestyle for sure. The things you learn, the people that you meet, the food you get to try, everything. The whole experience is always worthwhile. You just gotta be aware of it and be able to take advantage of those opportunities and to also create those opportunities too as well. I've been traveling since, let's see, since 11 o'clock yesterday. I just got off the plane from San Francisco, so now I've been on the layup for about almost an hour right now. But it's cool. I mean, it definitely is something that you can enjoy for sure. Inspire you to keep going and keep doing more. But yeah, so that's gonna be the vibe today. So try to travel, take a plan a trip, do something exotic. Take some pictures, let me know. But yeah, have a good one. Make sure you check out the YouTube channel, hashtag BeFreeVlog, and on Instagram at BeFreeBeFree. Yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna be doing a lot of stuff this week, so I'm gonna keep you posted, let you know what's going on. So yeah, have a good one. See ya.